While ceta ants may live on gecko's feet, beings like gecko barnacles may live in gecko's feet, in digital blood sinuses, in the toes which I think may support the melee. Gecko feet dinoflagellates may be found in digital blood sinuses, and mangrove setae may live below the surface of gecko feet with their roots projecting into the digital blood sinuses. Amphibious wizards may travel between the surface of gecko's feet and the digital sinuses within. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.